Hey guys, I know I be getting low and high sub rate, but who cares? I'm working harder now. I know I used to be like those kids who gets so dramatic, but I'm not that no more. Anyways, that's for the next video. But anyways, I wanna tell about my opinion on these fake ads I be seeing often. Honestly, they're just cringe. Young Heroes ads cringe. Rise of Kingdoms ads also cringe, but they be using the same old clips but some funny ass voices. Let me tell you about these fake ads, like, bro, it doesn't make sense at all. I mean, look at it. Young Hero ad, this one dude keep composing about getting Archer, like, who the fuck cares, just choose the character and do your own shit. Like, goddamn, I know I'm gonna get soccer moms in my comments for cursing, but who the fuck cares. On the top of that, this online dating ads are so fucking annoying. Like, damn, exposing someone's number and stalking them, like, come on now. And who the fuck record themselves crying, like, shut the fuck up, nobody cares. In this one app called I Care, more like I Don't Care, but still, it's fucking annoying. Like, stop. When does this fake ad shit is gonna stop?